Let's go. What got it on tonight? It's hard to find you. Oh, wow. I did not realize I was already recording this. So, this is GPR. Hi. I don't even know if you're going to see my face. But I got here the new Doctor Who, the Eternity Clock. And we'll go through this. I only played about maybe 2-3 minutes of it so far. But we'll start at the very beginning here. The game does remind me a lot about a lot of the original Prince of Persia so far, just with the format. So, we're going to start new. I do slot here. Medium puzzles. One player game. Sadly, there's nobody else from GPR here to play with me, because I believe they play as River Song. Let's get a little bit more volume here. Earlier today, I was playing this, or the 30 seconds I saw, or a couple minutes I played of it earlier, I was playing it on S-Video, and I'll tell you, it looks totally different on high def. Okay, so, time to exit the TARDIS. Like I said, it's very much on a side-scrolling type playing field, even though it kind of looks like you should be able to go wherever you want. Like it's open, but not really. Uh-oh. Just lost the TARDIS. Okay. Get my sonic screwdriver here. Scanning. Do a little bit of jumping. Okay. Telling me how to use my sonic. Which is kind of weird. Me being taught how to use my sonic. Wow. Oop. Didn't get my jump there. There we go. And do a little scan. Tell me how to jump. How to climb. Yeah, like I said, very two-dimensional. Tell me how to unlock doors with the Sonic. As you can tell, I've done this part already. Ooh, it's a button. I like buttons. These lifts might help me get to some out of reach places. Ooh, I did not notice that before. That's the one thing I will say about playing in the high def and the size of my screen, it definitely lets me see things that I was not able to see before. Yeah, this 2D divide, this sort of flat plane environment is kind of strange. What it feels like you should be able to run around the entire screen. Okay. This is where I left off. So I have not made any further than this. Jump to grab. Okay, that's good. Okay.
Ooh, a crate full of gold bullion. Shame I can't buy my way out of here. No room to pull the crate from here. Maybe I can push it from the other side, but that door's in the way, and that switch. Who designed this place? Echo!
Down we go. Unexplored territory. Ooh, button. Ooh.
A psychic paper, a message from myself. What's going on here, then? That grate down there is quite flimsy. I like flimsy. Flimsy means it's easy to break. Something heavy.
Let's see what happens. Ooh. Well, I am failing at this. Oops. Well, okay. We can get back here. Okay, found another little hidden goodie. Ooh, I wonder. Maybe. Ooh, can I get the crate over here now? Every time I think I'm being clever, I am failing at being clever. So, let's see. Aha! doctor's gonna be able to press his buttons. Oh, I'm sort of right. I just wasn't fully thinking. Let's see if I can get over there. Need a boost to reach these platforms up there. Maybe this crate. Jump is very sensitive. Okay. Oh, I totally forgot what I was doing. I was trying to get that other thing. Oh, and every once in a while you see my my co-host here for tonight, Blu the Cat. Like I said, jump is very sensitive. I feel like I said, I feel like I'm playing Prince of Persia, where you had to be so exact with your jumps. Like I said, I do like the music. This is probably one of my favorite instrumentals that they ever did for Who. There we go. I really should go back for the other collectible, but yeah. Or whatever those things are. Interesting. There we go. Ooh, deeper into the vaults. I wonder if we're going to see any villains or any monsters. Because I don't really know much about it past that. River's in it, and the doctor's in it. Yay!
Oh, great work, Doctor. Absolutely smashing.
I'm really hoping that's just the internal dialogue, since the doctor never said anything, or his lips never moved. Then I can solve later. Another little thing. I gotta say, I do like using the sonic for scanning. Ooh, something cool. Maybe a puzzle. Ah, okay, I see how this works. Oh, interesting. So different levels. Twist different things at a different rate. Ah, we had some river. And some hot, skimpy black stuff. Ooh. Some cloister bell.
Makes me happy. Like the cloister bell.
If you want this, you'll have to come and get it.
Okay, now I am playing this river song. Ooh. Oh, I must pause. Okay, so I am back now at playing this river song. So I'm going to be curious to see what sort of devices, powers, or whatever she can do. But right now I have to avoid the guards. Ooh, okay. Oh, I just failed. Okay, now I got an idea. Ooh, okay. Found something. So we go in. Okay. Hit sneak. Oh, sneak in. Okay. So the question is, will the guard come back? Okay. Ooh, this is gonna be kind of tough, I think. Hold L. I have to hold. Oh, look at that. Okay, helps if I read. Okay. That was my bad. You're probably laughing at me at home. Because I goofed that one up horribly bad. Oh, lovely. I guess we're assuming the green flashy lights. Okay, we are hiding.
This block seems quiet enough.
Okay, gotta go back. Okay. Okay, so, ooh, I can kiss him now. I sneak up and kiss. Okay. Okay. Ooh. Okay, so then they do something after I kiss him. Talking about blaster. So, that's pretty cool. So she'll get some sort of gun attack. We got this guy walking around. Not sure. Okay. Hopefully we're not going to get caught. Okay, are they gonna come back? And we got one coming back.
We got
two coming back, because I'm willing to bet I have to kiss them in order to get to the next area. Wow. Oh, they found me. Okay.
Stay alert. Nothing much going on down here.
Got a message here. Got to respond to.
Okay. I was not paying attention. I should have paused it. Let's see. Okay.
Why does she always get away when I'm on duty?
Okay, this is interesting. I cannot go forward. Maybe I could jump. Hey, that wasn't fair. I had a kiss. That was... Oh, okay. I at least got that to work. Oh, interesting. We have crashed the game. I have crashed the game. I cannot move. I am stuck. See, pausing and resuming. Wow, I have broken the game. Wow, this is not made for a very good episode. It kind of shows how buggy this game is, which is sad, because I am pressing all my buttons. Let's see if any of these things...
And a happy Christmas to all of you.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Some different hats.
Oh, it's quite scratchy. No wonder I was always in a mood back then.
Oh, that's the original doctor's hat.
Quite scratchy. No wonder I was always in a mood back then.
Well, One River's Diary. Nice. So we're gonna quit the game and see if we can't get this thing working again. Otherwise, this is horrible. Okay, so let's hit start. Try this again. Resume game. Storm Cage Breakout. Let's start. Zoom in it. We're loading.
Haven't you learned by now? If that phone rings, it's never for you.
Okay, so we're back at the beginning here. Let's see if we can...
There's a lady in distress.
We cannot fast forward through the cutscene, so... We get stuck through this again. Ooh, bad CG. Okay, let's try this again. I really wish there was some sort of indicator to let me know if those people were coming back. Okay, we're back here. Okay. I'm willing to bet Okay. Oh, there goes my co-host, Blu. I'm not sure if you can see him. I guess not. Okay. Okay, so we're almost back to... Okay, we're almost back to where we were before I crashed the game.
Let me get the door for you.
Let's resume this game.
Right. All I need now is my blaster and my vortex manipulator. I'm not going anywhere without those.
Okay, let's see. Okay, there we go. Okay. Hopefully that will stay open now. Or hopefully this guy will not find me. Okay. Did not find me, so.
Down the hatch. All the best adventures start with those words. Wait, what? What's going on?
Okay, there we go. So. Well, at least it didn't take me too far back with that catch. Now that I know he's here, let's see how quickly he comes back around. Okay, no cool diary thing there. See, I really wish... Yeah, but he can't get me. And I'm stuck.
Not looking so clever now.
Okay, one more try. And then you sort of get the idea of this game. I mean, I'll probably film some more later on. Really? Okay. I'm determined to get past this card for you guys. Yeah, we got about 10 minutes here that we've done. Okay, we're gonna let this guy walk a little ways. Okay, he stops, scratches his head, turns back around.
Nothing much going on down here.
Because you're stupid. Yeah. Okay, let's get him kissed. There we go, sweetie. Okay, go down. Really?
What's going on?
There we go. Ooh, interesting. He jumped. Okay, so we're gonna leave it off here because I'm getting annoyed by this. Okay, one more time.
Nothing much going on down here.
Oh, wow. I just snuck by him really fast. Really? Okay. Oh, and then we got the green lights again. Okay, we're going to go to the 15-minute mark with you guys, so you can see my failure out. And there again is Blu talking. You might be able to see him. I can't tell. Okay, so we sneak out. Sneak, 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 sneak. Doorway. Guy watching. Turn around, please turn around. Sneak out, go on the drift highway. So, wow, I got to. This should be real interesting. Okay, yeah, so that's going to be really annoying, because I never admit that I was one of the best ones at these 2D side-scrollers, but I will definitely do this game in its entirety, because it's Doctor Who. But I hope you got enjoyment of seeing the first couple of minutes of this game. I'll say it's really interesting to film this game and play at the same time, but this is me, Davey, signing off on GPR. This will be tomorrow's episode, and don't forget, if you can make it, we'll be at Con Carolinas this weekend, 12 o'clock Saturday, and we're going to have some awesome stuff going on. There will be prizes, there will be some trivia, I'm going to put my co-host through the ringer yet again with even tougher trivia. So that's again Saturday, 12 o'clock, Charlotte, Con Carolinas. Yay! But this is Davey signing out. Peace.